Yo, what is going on, you guys? Ripping the 407 here, bringing you a brand new video. And today's video, we are playing some draft champions, but it's going to be tied to MLB because we are doing what I like to call the MLB draft. So what I am going to be doing in today's video is I'm going to compare the teams, like the same city. So let's say, for example, the Red Sox and the Patriots, they play for Boston. So if I get a Patriots player, I'm picking them because the Red Sox made it the farthest in the playoffs or had the better record. So that's what I'm gonna do. So the better record of the city is what team I'm gonna pick. So let's say I pick the Yankees and the Brewers, or I get someone from the Giants or the Packers. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna pick how far they got in the playoffs. So the Brewers made it farther, so I will be picking the Packers, even though the Brewers had a worse record than the Yankees. And then also there's a couple teams that have like mixed cities, or they don't have a team in their city. So what I did, the Dodgers will be the Rams, or well, the Rams will be the Dodgers, the Chargers will be the Angels, the Giants will be the Yankees, the Jets will be the Mets, the Saints will be the Blue Jays, Bills will be the Cardinals, Panthers will be the Padres, and the Colts will be the White Sox. And the last team that doesn't have a MLB team is the Jaguars, which is in Jacksonville. So I'll just connect that to the Marlins in Miami, because they also had a bad record, so I probably won't pick them. But they used to be called the Florida Marlins, so it'll be all over Florida. So that's what's going to happen. So we're going to jump straight into it. Here we go. Round number one. We are starting with the halfback round, and we are going to be taking the highest overall in Sony Michel, because the Patriots did win the Super Bowl and the Red Sox did win this World Series. So there we go. We are starting off with Sony Michel. Round number two right here. We are going to be taking a free safety in Tremont Williams, because the Brewers did make it to the third round in the playoffs, not the World Series, the playoffs. Round number three right here, we have the Tigers, Angels, and we have the Orioles. And out of these three, we are taking my favorite player in the league right now, and that is Derwin James. If you don't know why he's my favorite player, I'm not going to say it again, but just know he's my favorite player. So right here, we have the Reds, we have the Giants, and we have the Padres, and the highest record right here is going to be the Giants. So we are taking a wide receiver in Pierre Garçon. Round number five, we are going to have the Rangers, the Nationals, and the Twins right here. And the highest record is going to be the Nationals, so Morgan Moses will be our right tackle. Round number six right here, we are going to have an Ultimate Legend and a Team MVP, but we're taking the lowest overall in Joe Thuney, because the Patriots are where the Red Sox play, and the Red Sox won the World Series, so we are taking the lowest overall, unfortunately. Round number seven right here, we are going to have the Atlanta Braves, the Cleveland Indians, and the Pittsburgh Pirates, but the highest is going to be the Indians, because the Braves did make the playoffs and they were both the third seed on their conference, but the Indians had a better record, so David Njoku is going to be our tight end. Round number eight right here, we don't even have to look because we have a Patriots player, which Red Sox were on the World Series, like I said, so Patrick Chung is our strong safety. Well, we have two strong safeties now. Round number nine right here, we have a cornerback round, and we are going to be taking the lowest overall in Jonathan Joseph, because the Houston Astros made it the farthest in the playoffs and have the best record out of the three. Round number 10, we have Baker for the Indians, we have Drew Brees for the Blue Jays, and then we have Deshaun Watson for the Astros. And the Astros and the Indians faced each other, so the Astros won, and we are taking a team MVP in Deshaun Watson. So round number 11 right here, I actually didn't pick a team for the Titans, but we're not going to pick him because the Mariners had a good record. They almost made the playoffs. So we're just going to take Steve Hutchinson. And then if we get another tight ends, we're just going to see what we're going to do for that round. Round number 12, we are going to pick another Seahawks player because the Mariners were close to the playoffs compared to the Mets or the Pirates. So we're taking Malcolm Smith. Round number 13 right here, we are going to be taking a D tackle and Linvon Joseph because the Twins had a better record than Miami and Detroit. So round number 14, we have another Titans player. So what I'm going to just do, I'm going to do White Sox. I don't know. So White Sox, we have the Rangers and the Nationals, and the Nationals have the best record. So we are taking a left tackle in Trent Williams. So round number 15 right here, we have what is considered the Cardinals, the St. Louis Cardinals. We have the Rays and we have the Orioles. The Orioles had the worst record, so we're definitely not getting CJ Mosley, but we are going to take Quan Alexander because the Rays were a couple games out of the playoffs. They could have made it, but they just were like one or two games short. Round number 16 right here, the only team that made the playoffs right here is the Atlanta Braves. I wanted Tyreek Hill, but Kansas City was awful last year, so Calvin Ridley is on the team. Round number 17 right here, we have the Rockies and the Cubs right here, which they face each other in the first round, but the Rockies came out on top, so we are taking Derek Wolfe. Round number 18 right here, we have two Oakland players, and the Athletics made it to the playoffs, so I get to choose, and I'm gonna take Tim Brown since I already have a running back in Sony Michel. Round number 19 right here, the Colts are technically the White Sox, and then the Angels didn't make the playoffs, the Braves did make the playoffs, so we are going to get another running back in Tevin Coleman, and he's gonna be the backup like he normally is. round number 20 right here, we have a full team MVP, and we are going to take Trey Flowers because the Red Sox won the World Series, so that is easy. I don't even have to search it up, and that wraps up the draft. So we have a 91 overall, 92 offense. I don't even remember picking a quarterback. That's what's kind of scary. Do I even have a quarterback? Okay, I did pick a quarterback. We have a pretty good one, Deshaun Watson. Our receivers are stacked. Calvin Ridley, Tim Brown, and then Pierre Garçon. Our O-line is pretty decent. We had to move some people around because we got duplicates, but it is looking pretty nice. We have David Njoku, so our offense is pretty decent. I like it. Our defense, though, we have Tremon Williams, Malcolm Smith, Quan Alexander, Nick Vigil, Patrick Chung. They put Derwin at cornerback. They have, I don't know who that is. We have Jonathan Joseph and then Bears cornerback. We have Derek Wolfe, Linval Joseph, and Trey Flowers. Our team's pretty decent. I'm not going to complain. I like it. So let's get into the game and see if we can walk away with a W.
Y'all ready for this?
We are starting off the game on defense right here. He has Steve Young, Fitzgerald, Emmanuel Sanders, Nelson Aguilar. He's starting off with the run play, and he is going to get the first down with Lamar Miller, and he is going to get at the 40-yard line. Third and 17 right here at the 33-yard line. We are getting an interception on this play. I'm calling it right now. He's passing it to George Kittle. No, he's not. He's passing it right here, and that's an interception. Like I said, Quan Alexander with the interception right there, and we are at the 44-yard line. So here we go. We are on offense. We're going to start off with the run play. I think he's playing aggressive. Let's see. I saw him. Okay. Oh, look. They're not going to call that. Let me get my 5 yards. Okay. We got the side open. Come on, Tevin Coleman. Cut up. Oh, okay. I'll take it. That's a good, 12 yards? I'll definitely take that. Second and 10 right here. I kind of forgot that I have a mobile quarterback, so I could run out of the pocket if I need to. And let's see. R1. Just pass it up front right there. Oh, let's go. Tim Brown. That spin move was dumb because if I didn't do the spin move, that would have been a touchdown. But he got tripped up and I didn't get the touchdown I wanted. Third and 26 right here. This dude got 2 sacks, but let's see if we can get the first down. If not, I'll take my 3 points, but a first down would be nice. Well, a first down will technically be a touchdown, but circle, come on. I'm passing a square, Calvin Ridley. Okay, we get to the 10-yard line. I'm gonna just take my 3 points. I'm not gonna be risky. Second and 9 right here, starting the second quarter. He is going to pass off the ball right here. He's probably going to short because there's nowhere else to go. And Larry Fitzgerald right there, old reliable with the catch and the first down. First and 10 right here. Let's see if we can get... Okay, that's an interception. No, I seen that pass coming and I couldn't get there on time, so he gets the first down. First and 10 right here at the 19-yard line. Let's see if we can get a stop. I need it. I can't let him score. He's going back to George Kittle. Oh, no, he's not. Yes, he is. And he's short 1 yard. First and goal right here. He's probably going to run the ball. No, he's not. He's passing it. Come on. And he gets it right there to Emmanuel Sanders. So he gets 7 points on the board. So I did absolutely nothing on offense. So he's at the 30-yard line and probably going to score again. I need to get a stop. Do not let George Kittle get open. He's probably going to go to George Kittle again. He's going short. Come on. Throw it. He's running it. He has nowhere to throw. And fumble. Let's go. That's exactly what I was looking for. Good fumble right there. Second and 10 right here. I might go to Tevin Coleman on this wheel route. And yeah, I'm going. Come on, Tevin, keep on running. Oh yeah, juke. There you go. That's a touchdown. Nope, do not catch up to me. Tevin, run, Tevin. No, it's not a touchdown, but we are 8 yards short from the touchdown. First and goal right here, 8 yards away. Can we get the touchdown? And we're throwing it to Tim Brown. Tim Brown, aggressive catch. Let's go. Touchdown, Tim Brown right there on that catch. And eight. Yeah, okay. Second and 20 right here, 1:15 on the clock. He's probably going to George Kittle, and let's see. Where are you going, buddy? That's an interception. Tremon Williams, however you say his name right there. Tremon. We'll take the interception. Second and 5 right here. Tim Brown, I need you to burn him once again. Burn him. Come on. R1's wide open. And that guy, yes, let's go. I'm glad he didn't try going for the pick because it could have been a pick, but we got the first down and more. I'm going to call timeout. First and 10 right here, 38 seconds on the clock. Let's see if we could get a touchdown on this drive. Circle's wide open. Tim Brown and spin move. Let's go, Tim Brown. Let's go, touchdown. Another touchdown by Tim Brown. Let's go. That makes the 17-7, two possession game. 20 seconds remaining in the second quarter right here. We cannot allow him to score on this drive. I do get the ball at halftime. He's going right here. Okay. And he goes right there to Larry Fitzgerald and he gets to the 40-yard line. First and 10 right here at the 40-yard line, 13 seconds on the clock. Let him get the three, not the whole touchdown. So right here, I'm covering. Oh yeah, that's defense. And I was behind him, so he caught the ball and I didn't get the interception. Man, so he's gonna get his 3 points to wrap up the second half, or first half. Pierre Garçon has 4+ speed. Can you burn him? And he does a little, but we have the safety right there. Go upfield, triangle, and triangle's wide open. Do not let that man get there in time. Let's go. Tevin Coleman. Tevin Coleman, stay up. Ooh, that was a close one. Tevin Coleman, nice catch right there. Oh, yeah. Pierre Garçon, you need to send him on the street. Come on. You need to beat that. You need to beat that. There's only one safety, and the safety's not playing. Yep, Pierre Garçon. Touchdown. And let's go. Touchdown. Let's go. 41-yard touchdown. Second and 10 right here, back on defense. I did miss the extra point, unfortunately, but he is going to fake the run, and we are going to get a fumble? No, okay. He gets the first down. Third and 14 right here at the 34-yard line. He is running a play action. He's going to pass it right here, and I'm right here. Intercept that. Thank you. Who is that? Derwin James. Let's go. The GOAT. Derwin. All right. Watch how David Njoku is going to be open on the left side. Watch. He's going to be open right there. Right there. Watch. Look, look, look. What did I tell you? What did I tell you? And I should have high point passed it. He was open, was he not? I just made the wrong pass. Back on defense right here. Obviously, I just intercepted the ball. And come on, Derwin. Oh my God, it's a one-on-one. Okay, I'll take it. I thought he was about to just pass me, but we do get the stop right there, and he is at the 26-yard line. First and 10 right here at the 26. He is going to go with the pitch play again. This man loves his pitch plays. And Lamar Miller, I should have not gone for the hit stick. So he does get a touchdown right there, and it's a 17-23 game. Third and 12 right here at the 23-yard line. Let's see if we could get something on this play. If not, I'm going to punt the ball. But square, square. Yeah, wide open. Pierre Garçon, spin move. And he does go down, but wide open pass. Deshaun Watson with 320 yards in this game so far. First and 10 right here, we are going to run the same play that I ran, that I threw the interception. So Njoku might be open. I think he should be open again. Yeah, he should be. Oh, right there. Oh, the safety came the other way. But Njoku doesn't even try. I throw another pick on that play. I should have. Fourth and 12, I'm going for it again. I don't care. I'm going for it again. David Njoku, I need you to get that. I need a redemption. Okay, square's gonna be wide open. Yep, possession catch that Tim Brown. Beautiful catch by Tim Brown. Let's go. Second and 10 right here. This is the play. This is the play. Watch. Roll out to the left with Deshaun Watson. Oh yeah, we're running. Look at this. Look at that. Look at that. Oh yeah, we're gonna hurdle. Hurdle. I thought that hurdle was gonna work. Third and 14 right here at the 50-yard line. We need to stop on this play. This is the play that makes it a break. Right here. Come on. And I seen that coming, but he is gonna drop. Let's go. And Quan Alexander. Clutch. Clutch. Quan Alexander with that scoop. Let's go. That's probably the game right there. First and 10 right here. 34 seconds to go in the game. We cannot allow him to score, because if he does, he probably wins the game with the extra point. So we gotta stop him on defense right here. So let's see what he's going to do. He got the ball back after I got that interception by Quan Alexander, but he is going with the pass play. Come on. This is an interception. Oh, he has George Kittle wide open. And he goes right there and fumble. Let's go. That's game. That's game. That's game. Quan Alexander, player of the game right there. Fumble and an interception to clutch the game up. And he's gonna rage quit. That Quan Alexander, let's go. Let's go. That was nice by Quan Alexander to win the game for us, basically. All right, boys, so that is going to wrap up the gameplay. I hope you guys liked the MLB draft. It was something I thought of. I thought it would be something interesting and different. But I hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. It was a pretty good game. Came down to the wire, and Quan Alexander was clutch in the ending. But thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what else you want to see. What kind of Madden videos, MLB videos, any other games if you want me to do that. But like I said, like, comment, subscribe. I will be posting more videos soon. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys later. Take care, and peace out.